You see that I have iron coming out of there right now. I put 125-pound charge in here. What I'm doing is to make sure that the iron is running through the furnace efficiently. The furnace is hot enough. Once I'm convinced that the iron's coming through fairly, fairly quickly, then I will go and use the bot to plug up the furnace, and then it will start to do regular charges. Iron coat, iron coat. We just don't want to do multiple layers of iron or multiple layers of coat in a row. We want to make sure it's always every other, because it's a constant feed furnace and it wants to have equal parts each time to melt properly.
Like a metal lasagna.
Except the iron's on. Yeah.